Hey guys, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Now I got a 2-hour drive to the mountain.
You had enough? Are you here looking for love? Ooh.
So we're 5 minutes in and having our first break. Acting like I want this break.
This is the leader.
This might take a while. 100 meters from the last break.
Jazz.
I'm so buggered.
Do you want some water?
But I'm not giving up.
I only know how to go.
You've climbed so far. Good job.
Getting there. Glistening with sweat.
Want a drink, Jazz?
How are you feeling, mate?
Yeah, pretty good. Got a game at 5, but yeah, it's alright.
The things you do when you're married. So, I think we've got another half an hour to the top. My crew's doing pretty good. I'm assuming they're wishing they just donated.
No way.
But it is appreciated. And for everyone who's still asleep,
stuffies.
Not good enough. Starting to think this is a terrible idea.
It is a terrible idea.
Absolutely dying. Now I remember why I said last time I'm not doing it again. Go Tina, go Tina, you can do it, go Tina. Go Jazzy, go Jazzy.
No, she's playing.
What lady?
What did she say?
She said this a little while ago.
Oh my gosh, why are they lying to us for?
This is the fourth time this lady has passed.
So, my lovely husband has ditched me, and he has the water, and the food, and the girls behind me. Oh, I'm dying, and I'm by myself. Anthony, when I find you, you're in trouble, mate.
Ditto! Okay, here.
Oh, I got three.
How do you feel?
Huh?
You made it.
No more.
Oh, sorry then, fit guy.
Well, I was dying up that rock wall.
Turn it off.
So we made it. Some of us made it. Still waiting on some of the girls, but they'll get here. You did it!
You're scared of them.
I
know.
Get out of here. That's my bag.
Careful, my power.
You did it! Snack time. Then Macca's. Yay! You did it, girlfriend.
This is the worst.
We need to get a group shot.
Ugly now.
This is one of my bridesmaids. She's pretty loyal. We'll look a lot more glamorous on the wedding day.
Hopefully. I bet I've lost 5 kilos.
Yeah, I know. You're nearly there. She's got the GoPro strapped to her.
The next
fundraiser,
why don't we just do like something to do with food?
Yeah.
Hold on. On the ground.
Oh yeah, we'll just cook heaps of food.
Let's have like a
Yay!
Yay!
Did it!
I
love your GoPro, bro.
How do you feel?
I shouldn't really say it. No, it feels good to be on top.
But can't wait to be down the bottom.
Is this the biggest Jazzy, in Queensland?
How do you feel?
Hungry.
What's
that? Huh? It's the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. Harder than giving birth.
That's pretty hard. Trust me, I've done it too. We'd just like to thank everyone that has supported us and donated. We finally made it, and I think the next fundraiser will be a little bit easier because for the ones that have joined in today, I don't think they would join in otherwise. But thank you, really appreciate it. My husband's getting tired now, so we better head back down the mountain before he falls asleep. So we're feeling really fit because we're going down the mountain really quickly, but it is a lot easier. Just hoping I don't sprain my ankle, otherwise I'll be rolling down because Anthony's ditched me. And I was hoping he'd give me a piggyback ride. And Def Smackers. Oh no, coffee club. We should go coffee club. Oh my gosh. Oh. But this is the trail. Not a good time. But the amount of calories I've burned is probably all the chocolate bars I had this week. So it's good. Down the mountain. I promised this guy that I would get in like coffee club. Because
oh,
he's a trooper.
I was scared for my life, eh?
And he looks a bit like Mowgli with a haircut.
Mowgli's got hair.
I said with a haircut. Shame. This one right here, what's the.
So then you were like, everyone was like.
I know, Paul turned around and he's like, what happened?
Do I know you?
I was trying to be a panda.
So we thought that it would be really easy going downhill, but
it's not.
No. Tina's almost broken her ankle like 5 times. I've always almost broken mine as well. So I think I'm gonna put up a proposal to Mount Warning to get a zip line. We did it!
I'm so hungry.
We made it to the bottom. I'm so grateful for my car. It's really pretty down here too.
How far are they? Were they from you guys?
And now we're just waiting for the rest of our group. I don't know where they are.
Paulie was like just looking, waiting for you guys.
Thank you for the sponsors and
thanks to those who attended as well.
Yes, my niggas. Can I say that? Am I allowed to say niggas on camera?
We say niggas.
No offense. As you can see, my husband's black, so I'm allowed to say it. But yeah, and don't worry, I will put the money in the Livin account.
Wink, wink.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Nah, Jex. No, kidding. No, no, really.
Done.
My meth. How do you feel, Jazz?
I swear.
Describe it. One word. Describe that, that height.
No. Because it's a swear word.
Nah, good job. These are the awesome people who joined us. You're not included because you're married to me, so.
Nigga, I joined, alright.
Okay.
Alright.
But,
Are those comfortable shoes?
It was a success.
On a high? Oh no, they're going to.
No matters.
Did you not see
done.
People?